Apam Foforo. Apam Foforo. And you no crap, Apam. And so I'm pleading with you. Don't vote for last minute road too. Last time I came here, this road was not like that. And all of a sudden, somebody has done the road. Because there's a reason why she needed to do the road. You know the answer. I will not talk. But you know.
Yes.
No. Hey.
Hey. Tibia asosa ana so beto aba to aba na bebia ogina na na ogina nze se kachi man CPP said ya papa Kwame Nkrumah ji independent ma Ghana no sana ya nua ya kunu ya papa lawyer Ivor from na Greenstreet.
About peace, the need for peace from now, during the election and after the election. Those of us who listen very well or read the newspapers, every chief now who gets up to talk, he says, let there be peace. The churches are saying, let there be peace. At the mosque, they are saying, let there be peace. Government leaders, wherever they go, they say, there must be peace. Why is everybody stressing on peace now? It is because, certainly, they are hearing things, they are seeing things, they know things. It says that, hey, Ghana, we have to be careful. If there should be no problem. So we want to assure you, CPP, everybody, go back into our history. We have always been a peaceful party. On two occasions, they used force to kick us out of power. We remain calm. We have remained resolute. We are here today. We are appealing to all our young men that from now on, during the election or after, if anybody comes, hey, go and do this, go and do that. No. Those who come and say, go and do this, go and do this, their own children are somewhere. They are abroad, they are elsewhere. So let there be peace during this time.
If you be no way, I don't want to my name, put on a hand, no.
Fellow Ghanaians, the youth, women of Ghana, let's rise up for the CP. Let's rise up for Ivor, Kobina, Greenstreet, the man of our time.
If you green, oh, eh,
want to man, oh.